Yo guys, so I'm moving actually. After the hair challenge, which actually got into my hair. It's like there's a gel, you know? Gel. But actually, I don't care. I'll just wash it off later after I'm done, I guess. So I'm doing nothing, I'm just watching TV because I'm home alone. So, watching TV, eating lunch. Really bored. Sorry, I'm doing the TV show that I'm just watching. Sorry. So yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do now.
I've discovered the remedy.
Oh. Jerubia 101 said, do I do workouts? No, actually, I'm just 12 years old. Yeah. Doing lunch. It's so boring. This is actually chicken. I eat like this, so please mind me. Jane Newby said, if I was an animal, what would I be? I would probably be a bear. I'll just put it right here. Yeah. So, I would probably be a bear. No one knocked on Farmington. I can't believe I'm on the parish right now. It's my first time. First time doing this. Oh, there's a helicopter. Outside of our house. Yeah. Oh! So I gotta change the channel again. Okay. Maya 1215. Maya 1215. Oh? Oh yeah. Said if I am a gay. I'm not gay though. I'm not a gay, sorry. Why are you asking? I'm not really mad at her, but I don't care. I'm not a gay. Yeah. I'm just alone. It's so hard to bite. I really don't like cooking, so yeah. I'm just alone again. I don't know what to do. Thank you. This, oh god. Okay. Disney Joy said, where do I live? Actually, I live in the Philippines. Yeah. Thank you for asking that question. So, I live in the Philippines. Yeah. No. So, guys, I'm planning to put this on YouTube. Yeah, planning to put this on YouTube. After I done this Periscope alarm, I freaking can't fight it. It's just so hard. Okay. So I'm watching Showtime, if you don't know that. I guess it's only showing, I guess, in the Philippines. I don't know. From all those Filipinos out there, say hi. Oh, a lot of people saying hi. Heart Dynasty said, if I receive, if I was a cheetah, that's just what he, what she said, or he, I don't know, she's a girl. Oh, it's a she, he's a she, she's a she. Grandparents not yet arrived. Guess they're actually going somewhere. They're at the mall right now, buying some stuff. And I was sleeping, so I didn't know that they actually left. Well, Jim Boy, I'm 11. Said, okay, I'm not 11. I'm 12 already. But it's just your nickname. It's Jim Boy 11. Jim Boy, I'm 11. Setting, what could I choose? Adidas or Nike? I will choose Adidas. The shoes are more likely I love, especially their new one actually. Especially those black and white things that really, really love it so much, so much. So, no tag. So I'm kind of eating super, really, really fast right now. I finished those hot dogs. Finished already those sausages. Oh, actually, it's sausage. I don't have a hot dog with sausage. I didn't look at it. And I looked at the bag when I took it. So, yeah. So, to a lot of people's comments right now, so I gotta answer it all. Wait a second, this is really dark. Give me a... Oh, I mean not commenting, I mean asking.
Okay.
So wait a second, I'm just going to... Okay. Let's do it. Okay. Yes or no, yes. I didn't know what was the guess or no. Boy or girl, if you have a son. I mean, if you have a... I'll just not ask you that question. The comments are really flash against you. I mean, the people was asking. Okay. Yes, I'm from Makati, Philippines. What is the Filipino language of aircon? Oh, okay. Aircon is actually aircon. I don't know what is actually the Filipino language because I'm not good at Filipino language though. Because I'm a bit fluent. I like English a lot. Yeah. America or Philippines? I will prefer Philippines because I live here, of course. Japan or Korea? Well, asking me this, but okay, I prefer Korea because they got that song, like K-pop. I like it a lot. Yes, I watch WWE. It's like my fave. Okay, I'm going to start talking about it right now. So, yeah. So, my favorite wrestler in the Superstars is, oh my god, I think I just get tired. Okay, maybe Bret Hart, because I like Dynasty Hart. Oh, that's why he asked me like that. Okay, Bret Hart is actually from the Hart family. Right now, if you're asking me, I would like to wrestle there. Dean Ambrose, okay. Got it. I mostly like Dean Ambrose so much. I mean, I'm obsessed with Dean Ambrose too. I like his moves, especially the... Okay, I forgot his move. The DDT. I know what it's called. No. Okay. My women's division, I would like... Natalia, because she's from my dynasty. But if Nikki Bella just come back in the ring, I will pick Nikki Bella. It's not yet. I don't know if she's retired, because I'm waiting for the Total Bellas, their new show. They're actually going out of Total Divas and starting a show called Total Bellas. So, and I'm this fall, yeah, just promoting it. This fall there will be the Total Bellas and the Total Divas. The new season of Total Divas is actually this fall too. Just so hard for me that the fall is just too long. Yeah. Okay. So I guess I'll end this video now because I gotta go somewhere right now. I gotta get ready for a big day, so yeah. Goodbye guys, thank you for this special training. I guess I'm going to post this now on YouTube, okay. Bye!